Started drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Match 27. Robots on the field moving during autonomous. Red Alliance trying to jump out in front. And a shot and a score, 33-09. That's the Fryer box. We are now in teleoperated period. 2 minutes and 15 seconds of action out on the field. This is where the students are driving the robots. They have control. 45-65 from the Red Alliance down on the Blue Alliance side of the field. Trying to play a little bit of defense. Getting pushed out of the way, 77-55. Phantom Circuits working with their alliance partners, MKMTC. And a shot and a score. Raptor, they've got another note all lined up, in position, shoot and score. 45-65. Not sure. Looks like they may be in trouble. Looks like the robot might be dead right now. 33-09. Moving it out of the way so it's not blocking 77-55. Phantom Circuits. Not sure what happened to Bob over there. Red Alliance down by one right now. Blue Alliance trying to close that gap. 33-09. Picking up that note, here comes their alliance partner, Robo-Warriors. They've got a note. Oh, they're going over into the amp. 10 out of 18. Blue Alliance halfway with 35 seconds remaining. 38-53, Pridetronics. Shooting and scoring, along with NKMTC. Whoa, shot and high. Final 10 seconds of match number 27. Robots heading over to the stage. 38-53 Pridetronics, loading up stage right. Over on the Red Alliance side, we got two bots. This is out on top, Red Alliance 51, Blue Alliance 42. Red Alliance awarded those two ranking points.